So I have a little two and a half year old daughter, and I don't really write lovey-dovey songs because I'm not very lovey-dovey, but this one, I had a great chord progression and I just sort of sold it. So this is a little song called The Breeze, which is about my daughter.
I'll be looking back.